From the rising of the sun to the place where it sets, the name of the Lord is to be praised.